Today it's International Women's Day, and I think it is important to realize that we still need a lot of solidarity between women all over the world, because there's still a long way to go. If we really want to have gender equality, we have to take measures to be proactive and really to stimulate women to take positions of power, also in politics, but also in business, in academia, wherever. So today I want to express my solidarity with all women all over the world.